trying to be, see if I can be live here. Looks like I'm live. So, this is Minecraft on the PC, everybody. This is Windows 10 beta. Just gonna mess around. Found this a while ago. A buddy of mine, Marrero, told me about this. And I've wanted to get back to this for a while. So I'm just messing around in this on this Minecraft server a little bit. I found a couple villages and sun's going down. We'll call it good. I need to sleep, but I gotta fix that dude's house. I got 13. That, put that away. I wanna put the coal away. It's hard to get back to, Hey, Mickey Mike, how you doing, bud? Get rid of that. I really don't need the andesite either. Get the dirt in there. Got some food with me. Nighttime. This is on Windows 10 beta. If you own regular Minecraft and you run a Windows 10, log into Mojang, and you can get Windows beta for free, basically. That's the fun stuff, right? Well, a creeper. This mouse is still set up for Counter-Strike. Good, I'm glad to hear it, Mickey. I'm glad to hear it, my friend. So, what I gotta do is a creeper here. Was kind of a bully. And what I need to do is kind of fix this poor guy's home for the most part. You know, it's really not cool to have a creeper blow stuff up. And I found a couple villages. And so what I'm trying to do, I literally, well, fence will work for now. Need oak stairs to finish that off. A creeper actually came after me and blew up the poor bastard's house. So what I'm gonna do is I'm probably gonna make a door for him as well. You have it? Nice. Nice, Mickey, nice. And, you know, I haven't played on this in a while. So I was just like, you know what? I gotta get back into the Minecraft grind here a little bit. And so I commandeered I think 4 would be enough, right? Yeah, I believe so. 4, I need to get me some 4, 8, 12. That should be enough. Let's get regular oak planks, I guess, oak fence. I believe this is the way. Yes, 3. I'm gonna need 2 there. Well, I gotta fix a dude's house, man. You know, it's kinda uncool to basically just let this dude's house go to crap. And you know, I'm one of those guys, you know, that I just love, you know, love to fix what creepers blow up. You know what I'm saying? That's just me. So, video looks good. How am I coming across, Mickey? Am I loud enough? Is everything good? You know, adjust my I need a door. God, how do I make a door again? Crap, man. Was it this? No? I don't even remember how to make a door. Was it like this? This? Not like that. God Almighty, it's been a while since I made a door. All right, whatever. Let's go work on his house a little bit. I've been kind of delaying doing a lot of this stuff just because, whatever. I don't know why. Glad to hear it, Mickey. Glad to hear it, man. You know the, you know, I've said this so many times, and I even said it on Twitter. You know, toxic people, man. Toxic people will try to destroy you because nobody wants you happy anymore, man. I'm telling you. There we go. I will figure out, my friend, I will figure out how to make a door because I don't remember. Don't hate on me because I can't remember how to make a door. We will cover that up. See? Your house is getting back put together, my friend. Ba-da-ba-ba. Okay, a door. No, that would be fence. Oh, wait a minute. I haven't played this darn game in so long. Yeah, that's, of course, that's a chest. Man. That's nothing. Please don't make me look up how to build a friggin' door, man. Because I can't remember. Huh. I may have to. Because I don't remember. That's how long it's been since I played Minecraft. Thought that was right. That's right. Let me look. I need to look. I need to see. That is it? Are you kidding me? I did it. I was doing it wrong the whole time. Ah, there we go. We got your door, my friend. How sad is that, guys, that I got me, Mr. Minecraft, has to go look on how to build a friggin' door. Are you kidding me? I know. I know. Give me the door. There you go. No more bad, Mr. Creeper. Okay. I can't trade with you? Okay. Alright. You're cool. Okay. We're out of here. Now on here, there was two villages side by side. I will probably go show you guys those villages. I really don't need... let's take the 20 dirt with me. I really don't need that. I don't need the flowers. Can't stand flowers. Flowers are bad, man. Okay. Really? Getting nighttime already? This is the food chest I've been building up here. So, we will cook more. Oh, 22 iron. We're good there. That's awesome. So I guess I'll sleep. Which is awesome. You should still be cooking. You're awesome. Whatever. We'll place the iron because I don't want to lose that. I'll show you around a couple villages, but first I'm going to go dump some stuff off because that is going to be coming down. Because I've had too many, please. What was that? Okay. Thought that was a creeper. Whew. Okay, that's my house. Got a couple farms here. Which... You. Because that is not going to be the potato farm. Basically, what I'm doing here... This is all going to be wheat. So... Give me the wheat. Give me the good stuff. Sir. You know, I really miss Minecraft. The reason I know a lot of people, well, you gotta get back to Minecraft, man. Wall, Minecraft. Well, I'm gonna tell you something, dude. I would love to do more Minecraft, but I'm sick of people, and I know you can pretty much go on YouTube and you can find anything you wanna build. And there's so many tutorials. But some of the stuff that I designed myself that I put into older videos just was stolen from me, man. Okay, so right now I've got the wheat farm going right there. This is the full potato farm, which is what I was after, right? Bunch of stupid little sunflowers. Alright, this is kind of the world. I've been building a mine shaft right in there. We've got the well, but as you can see, you can see over there is a village. Another one. So, my next goal right here, honestly, which I gotta get grass to grow there, I'm gonna switch this one all to wheat. And this one to potatoes. I got a lot of work to do, but I've got to fill this in with grass as well. Okay, that's ready to go. But, and I want to tear some of this down, have another path. So this is the village I found. I hear a Zambi. I don't know how a donkey got in with sheep, but okay. This is the cow farm. This is, holy crap. Chicken farm going crazy, boys. And this has got to be our pig farm, but we don't have any carrots, so I'm going to have to push. I need to make a gate. Honestly, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in here and grab all the little eggs. All the little eggs. Come here, boys. There you go. Hey. Okay. So this is a pig farm. We're also working on. I don't know how I got a donkey in there, but I do have some wheat, so let's get the whole cow thing going. Whatever. We're good. Trying to build up the farms a little bit. Yeah. Well, you gotta wait, my friend. So, honestly, this is what it is. I guess I need to make a gate here for the piggies. But that is the other village over there with a well and stuff like that. The reason I want this to go is because a creeper, this was overhanging, and he dropped down and blew up that house, and we don't like that. Because I really don't know how this plays. Guys, I'm trying to conserve as much as I can food-wise. Because I know I need to go get some leather and stuff, right? So, can I start to make some armor? Yeah, but I need more iron. I do want to make an iron pickaxe when I go down below. We can get, I mean, honestly, we can probably do this whole. We can do this whole potato farm. I mean, we're starting to. I'm starting to jam on food. So, my biggest thing on this game was always when you play survival. Oh, poisonous one. Nice. Food. Food is a necessity in this game. And Windows 10 is, you know, it's different than, it's still on PC, don't get me wrong. But I almost enjoy the regular Minecraft as well. I am not worried about that right now. We got some potatoes going here. So, I know that I need to build an iron pickaxe to be able to actually do some mining. But I need to find some coal. And potatoes is a good source of food. If that's what you have, there's nothing wrong with that because you can really bust out a lot of mining or whatever you're trying to do. I might as well just cook those up as well. So we will probably start off 17. That should be enough. I'm gonna need torches as well. What we're gonna do is we're gonna hang in here until nighttime, and then I'm gonna grab seeds. I'm gonna grab a hoe, and I'm gonna start to work on the other farms because I want the farms to be, kind of set up because one farm, I need to get a carrot. I need to find a carrot, and usually that's like in mine shafts and stuff like that. And cooking stuff in a smelter is also extremely good for leveling up as well. Iron, potatoes, steak. Doesn't give you a lot, but it gives you some. Breeding animals also. I can probably go in and, start to kill some of the chickens for, just tons of food. And what I'm going to do is one of the buildings that is not occupied is basically going to be stored for food. Because I do have somebody else on, well, a couple different people on the server. There, one person is here, one isn't. And I just want to be able to make sure that, they can get food when they need it and they can put food in or, whatever. So the kind of what I'm gonna do is I know I need apples. I'll probably take 28 potatoes with me is probably good enough. And I can't really eat right now, so that's awesome. And it is getting to be, well, not nighttime yet. But at this point, an iron sword is almost a must. Oh, that's a shovel. Iron sword to swap that out for that. And that will go there. Well, I do need more iron, but when I go mining, I'm gonna need a couple pickaxes I gotta start building up resources, man. Not having resources for me, it really bothers me. Because I'm so used to having resources. And on this game, always when you start out on a survival, the resources, oak sapling, what can I get rid of? Oh, that's food. Get that out of there. And it is nighttime, so I will be crashing out here. Mouse pad flipped on me. Let me fix that. And so I need a hoe as well. Oh, that's gonna need a door. Okay. Ah. There's a dang skeleton over there. Well, I'm gonna go deal with the skeleton. Let's go check out my mine shaft. I don't want to deal with the skeleton. So basically what I have built here, so they really can't get at me. And I know I need to build steps. I really do. But I couldn't get the gold down here last time because of didn't have a proper pickaxe. And let's see, I hear lava. Correct. Yeah. Yeah, I can't tell what level I'm at. Let's see, any of this stuff do anything? Nope. So I don't. It looks like probably right here. I could be at layer 12. I'm just not real sure. Okay. And that's one of the difficulties. What I'm going to try to do. Is I know that there's a cave this way, but and I need to get me a torch. Put a torch right there. And what I wanted to do was kind of clean this up. Because I need to try to find, like, diamonds or something so I can figure out what layer I'm at, because I don't even have redstone at this point. But I need iron for armor. And so usually what I will do is I will always start off, we'll go, like, go this way. I know I hear lava pools. So what I'll do is this go there. And see, I hear a lava pool, but I don't know. I need to figure out if I'm above it or if I'm below it so I can determine what layer I'm at. And I don't like that. At all. Stop right there. We will mark there. And I'll see there's coal and there's iron right down there, but I don't like now what is falling. I hate going down here. I'm so scared. Yeah. This is for a very good reason. I want it equaled out basically, I can pretty much find my way out of here. I'm scared, Mickey, I'm scared. And since I don't know, really, since I don't know what level I'm at. Yeah, I hear you, dude. I hear you, Mr. Spider Boy. Are you above me? Now, here's the whole thing with this. Because I'm trying to equal this out. This is one of the ways into the tunnel. Ah, there you are. Son, you know, get out of here, boy. That was irritating me. Noisy little spider boy. Okay, might as well get some more coal. I'm a scaredy little kitty cat there, Mickey. I'm scared of my own shadow, or block shadow. You know, the weirdest and creepiest thing in this game, I remember on, like, PC Minecraft or on even on console Minecraft, right? You remember how you get those huge cave noises? That used to just creep me out when I first started. Alright, more coal. So, we will place a torch right there. And another one right there. Light up this area. Ah, one of those. This is one of those stupid open areas, right? There's gold. Ah. Man, I'm telling you, Spider Boy. Yeah. Now. No, you don't have to come on and protect me. It's fine. Just a little scared kitty cat. That's all I am. Oh, yeah. Gravel. Love you, Gravel. Gravel, you're so awesome. I enjoy you so much. Don't I, Gravel? Wow. Wowzers. Lots of coal. Still gotta find me some iron, though, boys. That's really kind of what I'm after. And diamonds would be nice. Want to make sure there's no, like, come on. Slow. Don't think there's anything else down here, is there? No. Alright. We'll leave a torch down there for now, just so, Ah, there's that die word again, man. Sorry. Nightbot does not like the word die. I mean, I had a toxic kid on CSGO last night. That was just, it was crazy. Coal for days, boys and girls. Coal for days. Yes, I am going to be starting a creative world on PC. And I don't know what I'm going to do on it yet. I know that I'll be doing something. Just not sure. And obviously, what do we got over here? Mushroom Island, basically. All right. Oh. That is not healthy. Who knows why that is not healthy? Because creepers okay, we're cool. Creepers could actually drop down from you, down, you know, up above. So, personally, I don't like when creepers do that to me. It's kind of mean. Well, Mickey, on PC, I have a world that's 10,000 blocks by 10,000 blocks big that was created. So, All right. We are good there. We got some iron, right? Not a lot, but it's better than nothing. And we got gold up there. Now what I gotta do, because I want this set up so I don't get my happy butt lost in here, is that will be my exit. I'm gonna do a survival series. Well, honestly, I am playing with, see the red eyes? I see the red eyes. I don't like red eyes, but yeah, Spider Boy, I see ya. Jesus. Oh, there's a bat. Come on, dude. Come at me, bro. Hey. Okay, cool. Now, there's a skeleton down there as well. We ain't too worried about the skeleton. So, this, I want this torch out of here. I want this torch over here so I basically can't see it. And, okay, we are not even close to layer 12. Okay. We are going to have to go down a lot more. But it was a good thought. So let's back up. Not a bad little area, but let's try to work my way back up. I really need. Oh, yeah, lovely. Nighttime. Run! Okay. Leave the bed. All right. Pull the potatoes out, which is awesome. All right. Fire up. Oh, yeah. Good coal. Good coal. Means I can make. Where are we? Mushrooms. We got shroomage, everybody. And let's see. I'm gonna need to build basically, I think, some more chests here. Dirt is fine to save. String, whatever. All right, got some gold. Get some iron going. We'll have to put the gold over here for now. Oh, really? Monsters nearby? Oh, yeah, see the skeleton? Oh, he was bouncing in the water. Damn skeleton. There we go. Oh, all right, while I wait for the other person to sleep, I'll be right back real quick. I'm gonna hit the bathroom and do a couple things. All right. I'm back. Now here's the thing. Yeah, holding up the game. So where are we at here? So Mickey, are you feeling better with all the whatever shit that came down for you, man? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Where are we at? Iron. Where was the rest of my iron? Put it in here. But I did. Okay. Let's. Well, I thought that was the okay, that those were leggings. Chest plate. Helmet. Nothing. Who's Lycan? Okay, I gotta see. And of course, my phone is going off, but I'm gonna basically ignore that right now. Minecraft chest plate, because I can't remember. Oh, that's how we do it. Okay. I forgot. Be careful. I'm gonna tell you, be careful. I'm not trying to bash anybody, but where was I at? Oh, okay. Oh, no. How was I supposed to do this again? I'm trying to remember. It was a shovel. Just don't use my name, Mickey, around certain people, man. It won't go well for you. I am not liked, man. Alright? That's all I gotta say. I don't want a wood one. Give me a stone. Mickey, I'm just telling you, be careful. Don't mention my name around certain people. I am not liked. No, that's not what I mean, Mickey. Lies have been said about me by people in general. And the problem is, Mickey, that some of these people do not like me at all. And I don't want you to have to put up with a lot of crap that I've had to put up with. Not accusing you of anything. So relax. I'm just telling you, man, don't use my name. Reason is, it's just because I'm not liked at all. Which was that? Yeah, we'll make this one potatoes. Come on, man. Oh, those are baked potatoes. What am I doing? No wonder I can't. Mickey, I'm going to tell you something, man. I was set up. Okay? I'm not mentioning any names because I don't want to turn my channel to turn into any kind of drama channel. I'm just telling you that I was set up by many people. And the problem with that is it just isn't cool. All right. All right. Just 'cause, yeah, hitting, you know. And honestly, I have learned a lot about the people on YouTube in the short time I have been around on YouTube, and telling you what, man, just the shit ain't good, dude. I am so surprised. I'm so surprised the way people on YouTube are. And the people that set me up, dude, they think I'm stupid and they don't think I understand and know. And they've lied about me. Two bigger YouTube channels. So, which I know. I know you know. Let's see, the one thing that I do that they don't do. I could hurt a lot of people, man. If I released information that I had. But I'm not like that. Oh wait, this was a potato farm, right? Yes. Okay, we are doing awesome. This farm up here, okay, we've got a nice potato farm, we got a small little wheat farm. That one, that's pretty much potato. Hey, whoa, hey, son, thank you. We will completely make this one a wheat farm. Well, a mixture of both, I guess. We need food, man. We need food. Food for the souls. See, the problem is, Mickey, is if you don't fall in line with a lot of these YouTubers, as you know, this one will have potatoes. You are basically banished. That's the bad part. Okay, that farm, these crops are all good. Anything you say is saying. Dude, Mickey, but see, here's the difference between you and I. You know, I don't like conflict, okay? And that's not probably different than you. The thing I don't like is I want to be left alone to do my thing without interference from anybody. And certain people still want to cause conflict for me. for some reason. People still want to have conflict with me, and I don't understand why. I've said in general senses what happened to me, but I haven't accused people. I know some of the people that were involved setting you up at times are some of the people that set me up, some of the same people. Some of the other people also set me up. That's why I have moved back to Twitch. Because I enjoy Twitch a lot more. Will I still upload my videos to YouTube? Yeah. But, streaming. YouTube right now. And hey, everybody else, welcome to the stream. I like to have conversations on my stream. I just don't like to give shoutouts. I want people to chat with me. They can pretty much ask me anything, and I chat with them back. That's the only way to be. That's the only honorable way to be. Pretty much, Mickey, and basically what it almost feels like, right, is they want you to quit. They want you to give up. They want you no more to stream or to make videos. That's what it feels like to me, man. What? I didn't get that cow stuff. I didn't get any meat from that cow? Okay. Oh, he was a dink. Get nothing. Oh, that was kind of jerkish. Here, Mr. Moo Moo. Uh-oh. Creeper boy, I'm out of here, son. Leave me alone. Bye-bye. Yahoo. Oh, I got meat that time. No hide, though. That was kind of jerkish. Yeah, that's why I'm on Twitch, dude. I had so much fun yesterday playing CSGO, even though there was a toxic kid there. I just had fun, man. That's what it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be about the YouTube money. It's just supposed to be fun, man. You know, and I understand... You know, I understand, you know, there's certain people out there that, Spider, you need to get away, my friend. Okay. this. I'm gonna start taking this down. I'm gonna just kind of work on the village a little bit. And people will always say, Mickey, people will always say, you know, well, he just needs to let it go. Well, you know, here's the bad, the only problem with that, is I would love to let it go. I just wish everybody else could. What are you talking about, Venozo? What graphics? Just trying to make my village a little safer, everybody. Yeah. Trying to mind my own life. But, you know, the fact is it just seems to never go away, dude. Little comments or digs everywhere. Yeah, this is on the Windows 10 beta, dude. Denozo. That's what this is, man. Still don't know how the Xbox chat works. You know, your Xbox Live or whatever that's on the PC, but yeah, this is just Windows 10 beta, man. That's all this is. Ain't nothing special. But I got it for free because I own Minecraft, right? And so what I started to do is Guerrero told me about it, and I'm like, okay, I'll go check it out. Awesome, right? It actually is pretty awesome. Crap. See the creeper? Get away from my sheep, little creeper boy. Dude. Dude, it doesn't work, Mickey. But anyway. Dude, I could get seven days to die on PS4. But the graphics are so much better on PC. Dude. Alright, alright, alright. Gnozo. As soon as I'm done with this live stream, I'm turning on the PS4. I'm chatting with you. I'm building you a gaming PC that you can purchase parts anytime you want, alright? You're gonna help me design the damn thing. Alright? Enough of this. You can buy parts whenever you can. Or you can send me the money. I'll buy the parts. And I'll build the damn thing for you, and you pay me to ship it. I'll charge you. I'll be nice. I'll design the computer for free. Your help. You pay for shipping. And I will charge you $100. I don't want to go too low. I'll charge you $125, $150 to build the damn thing for you. All right? Well, no, I'm going to build one for you, cheap. Or, we can set it up, I can build a bigger one for you. But, you can start to get a price range. And you can pick up, like, the motherboard at one point. Or, pick up the damn, GPU at one point. Hell, I may sell you my GPU so I can get a better one. And mine's good. My daughter just gave me that look like, do you need anything bigger and better than what you already have? I'm not going to tell her this, but yes! Oh, okay. Ah! Where'd you come from, son? I wasn't even paying attention. You little Reaper freak. Trying to work here, son. Gotta come in and mess up with my, my planning, man? You coming here messing up my planning? Dude, she's got an Asus laptop. She does not need a PC. Just... jeez. You blew up the fence, dude? Seriously? Crap. Now see? This is why creepers should be outlawed. Just saying. Dude, this is why I want to get back to, PC gaming. Damn creeper trying to hurt me and stuff. That's just uncool, man. No worries, Dinozo. I was in a different mood yesterday myself. Wasn't really sure what I was going to do, and I just ended up playing CSGO yesterday, and that was about it, man. Ran a stream for a couple hours, and then I went off to bed today, you know. Just one of those days, wasn't feeling really well, and I wasn't into a try hard mode, and I said, you know, I gotta start trying to get back into Minecraft, so I was like, all right. So it's fine, man. No worries. No worries at all. All right. Dude, if you got Windows 10, Dinozo? 'Cause I know you've already purchased Minecraft, right? If you got Windows 10, you should be able to log into Mojang and get the code and follow the instructions to get the Windows 10 beta Minecraft, man. I don't think the worlds are as big or anything like that, but you know, it's all right, you know. Guys, I'll be right back again. Sorry about this. Mickey, Dinozo, everybody, try to entertain the chat. Give me like 120, 160. Oh, all right, Dinozo. Give me a couple minutes. Also the. Yeah, I know you can't see this, but the chair will entertain you as well. You know, he'll be just sitting at the desk. Aha! Nice! Nice to know, so. It wasn't talking, my friend. But you're good. Alright. I'm sleeping, but nothing's working here. Okay. Bad zombies. Bad. Alright. Sword! Here's the best. I'm gonna be real honest with you, Mickey. Here is literally the. Here's a bad thing about YouTube. It isn't about gameplay anymore, and it isn't about. It's about drama now. The kids with all the clickbait and all of that stuff. It's literally not about your commentaries or your live streams anymore. Literally, what it's about is clickbait. You know? And drama. And that's where people are getting views. People are lying to... Kids are lying to viewers about many different things. Just to get YouTube money, man, and fame. And that's why I went over to Twitch. I'm not saying, you know, Twitch is any better. But honestly, at this point, I don't get many people coming into my Twitch chat. Hey, subscribe to my Twitch channel or follow my Twitch channel. I don't get that like I get that on YouTube, dude. You know that. I'm not a commentary guy, but I am gonna try to do them, but it's just gonna be real talk about a lot of different topics. And these parents ain't stopping them. And Denozo, you think that these graphics look good? Don't you remember me playing The Witcher? Don't you remember me playing Mad Max on the PC? I mean, those games looked awesome, dude. What about, remember that one late night I was messing around on Assassin's Creed Syndicate? I think it was. I mean, graphics on PC are... so much better, dude. And, you know, a lot of people do stuff on YouTube, but for the most part, everybody just wants to join. And, oh, I'll subscribe to your channel if I can join. That's not it, man. I hate to harp on it, but you know, come on, people. That's cool, Mickey. I would. Everybody says YouTube is the greatest thing ever. Don't stream Twitch, it's bad. Why? I had fun on Twitch. Dude, I'm too small. I'm too small to get sponsors. YouTube, I couldn't get over that 1900 mark. Why? Because everybody wanted to see Call of Duty, or they wanted to see GTA. Dude, I want to play different games. Twitch gave me the best opportunity to do that. Of course it would. You know, honestly, I would like to be sponsored. If I could get sponsored on Twitch, I'd like to be sponsored by a disabled company. A company that supports disabled gamers is what I would like to be. That's what I would like. And yeah, I get it, Denozo. Mr. Car Guy. I got you. All good. I gotta get the fence out here. I don't want But don't, dude, it's fine. But don't you remember, Denozo, those games that I did play on the PC? How well the graphics were, man. That's what I would like to get back to, you know. More PC gaming. No offense, but I'm just kind of getting sick of PS4 all the time. Yeah, I get it. It's, you know. I mean, the graphics are just unbelievable. And I mean, the PS4 is great because it's convenient. But I got a PC and I've got a lot of games for it. That's why I ran just a huge stream of CSGO, because I want to be able to play that. Yeah. Oh, I got into this on Twitch, streaming in general, because I wanted to teach people and I wanted to help people. All people care about is, can I join on YouTube? I got a little bit of that on I did get a little bit of that on Twitch when I first started out, but it's more prevalent on YouTube, and that's how people think they can, you know, get subscribers and stuff. And it's like, come on, man, it's more than that. That's cool, Mickey. Okay. Nothing good on the news, man. Off to my house. All right, I gotta grab something. I'll be right back. I had to grab something to eat in the game and in real life. Yeah, I know. I need my panda skin, right? I'll look into that for next time. Yeah, I know. Question is I think I need to make a panda on this world. But somehow I've got to get the blocks. So I think I'm going to need, like some kind of panda skin or something. Hey, awesome. Two trees grew. All right. Yay. You can go. Go, you can go. Now, Oh yes, my mouse is so much better. Yeah. Oh, almost didn't make it. Well, I kind of didn't make it, did I? Come on, get up there. Get up there, little fat man. Ah. No. I'm on Minecraft, yeah. That I am. This is Windows 10 beta, though. Hey, piggy! Wink, 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 wink. Thank you. Yeah, I know, I do gotta get my panda pin, though. It isn't. Yeah, I want to be that bad panda. No, I ain't gonna stop killing your family. It's food, man. Suck it up, Buttercup. Oh, I know. It's fine. Food. Gotta eat, right? Welcome to the stream, Josh. I do it to every animal. their food. Bottom of the food chain material. Oh, hey, we gotta save all the cute animals. What are you? I'm an otter. And what do? I do cute little human things with my hands. You are free to go. And what are you? A cow. And what are you? And what do? Well, I go moo and... No, you're a friggin' jacket. Your cowboy boots. Your steak. Get in the truck. Seriously. Everybody always wants to save the cute animals. No. Across the street, there's some little bit of woods, right? So I looked out the window as I was in my bedroom, and guess what I saw? Two fawns and a doe. And I'm like, damn, if I could shoot my gun right now. Within the city limits, I'd have food for all winter. Great, I didn't sleep, now I got monsters nearby. Hey, spider boy. Hey. Obstacle course in my house. Oops. Monsters are... I'm jumping on my bed. Because I'm scared of monsters. Hey. Okay, that's getting me dizzy while I'm trying to eat. Anyway. Well, I gotta get this lit up a little bit better, so that'll be at some point. Well, mine says playing Minecraft, Windows 10 beta. Josh, you need glasses, my friend? Josh, when I tell you go, I want you to type something in the chat for me, all right? What? When I say go, this is what I want you to type. What's a matter? Okay. Am Come on, Josh, help me out here. Okay. Come on, Josh. Reply, yes or no. Josh? Josh? Yes or no? I was waiting for monsters to get away. Come on, Josh. Will you do that for me? Josh, help me out here, man. I want you, when I say go, I want you to type something in the stream. And what I want you to type is, what's the matter? Can you do that? It's not like it's an English final, you know? All right, everybody. You dink? You realize you just called yourself a dink? So you don't get rid of that. All right. All right, I won't pick on Josh. Never mind. He's just no fun. It's fine. I get it. I didn't tell you to go, Josh. Man. The struggles with trying to get a joke, man. Holy crap. you would. Oh, is that what you were talking about? Oh, okay. So let's see if we can try this again, Josh. I can't see. I can't see. Go. I got my eyes closed. That's you when you show up to my stream and tell me it's still on CSGO or something. If you don't know who the Three Stooges are, look that one up. It's pretty funny. I don't think Josh thought it was funny, though. My bad. Now that was funny right there. Come on, everybody. Come on, that was funny. Just saying, man. I can't see, I can't see. What's the matter? I got my eyes closed. Any dirt? Hey, Mr. Tree. Hey. Oh, let me get back up there. Really, son? Oh, crap. That it? I ain't making you do anything, Josh. I'm innocent, see? I ain't do nothing. I'm always innocent. Jeez. Josh is hating on me, everybody. All Josh's fault. Perfect. And here's your sign. Alright. Now I'll be terraforming this next. So we will be building a path from here up across the bridge and then over here to get up to basically a house. I'm almost thinking about building a wall around Hey, Spider Boy. Don't know what I'm going to build in there, if anything. I don't like gardens growing, except I can't get grass there yet. Oh, I've got to work grass down. Okay. Farms are looking pretty decent. I think I gotta fix you. I've gotta grow grass. So this is the best way to do it from this position. I'll figure it out. This you gotta grow too. Come on. To be able to grow. So should we make a path? Should we make a path here? Don't want it next to the building. God, you pick on Nightbot so much, man. I mean, honestly, dude, I don't know what Nightbot ever did. You gotta hate on him like this, man. It really makes me distraught to know that you're just treating Nightbot like this, man. I'm just really distraught over all of it. I just don't know if I can carry on now, man. Chicken and dumplings. Ew. I don't know why that friggin' villager is over there bouncing in and out of water. But no, probably not. I may have missed it. Nightbot is the greatest. Oh, okay. All right. Well, you gotta forgive me, dude. I've got dyslexia, so trying to read that stuff quick, sometimes it doesn't make sense to me the first time. So I just was like, eh, whatever. I saw the first two. I saw antisocial. My mind is, for some reason, my brain is, my brain can pick up like antisocial and certain words really quick. Other times I can't. So be right back. All right. I'm back. Sleepy time. Now I should go mining for some stuff. I'm almost out of iron. And I need to kind of most everything is getting full here. That there. Sure, whatever. Don't care about the flowers. I need to make stuff here. Seeds. That can go there. We got food. Sticks. What can I get rid of? I guess we'll take that, put that there, put that in there, put this in there. Oops, I need more pickaxes. I hear a damn spider. Give me a shovel. $1,280 by $720. You have, huh? Well, you did it wrong. No, I'm teasing. Well, that's up to you if you want to, man. Don't make me know, never mind. All good. Up to you, you know. I decided to try to give you something to do. And it's cool if you are. Oh, see, I knew it. Here's lava. I gotta figure out what the height is, man. This is driving me nuts. Everybody's pretty quiet, man. Oh, iron. Thank you. Wish I could figure out what level I'm at with. Okay. honestly, I haven't found any redstone yet. None. Which honestly bothers me to no end. That's crazy, man. I do not want to go all the way down to bedrock. But I shouldn't be getting really dirt at this level either. Oh, tell him, hey. Oh, that's a good thing. Really do not want to make still getting dirt down in these levels. Should be. But I don't really have crap for iron as well. So I'm kind of this is weird. I can't find it. Ah, bedrock. All right. So if we are at zero here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. So, layer 12 should be right around this area here. Okay. Okay, this is where it should be. Okay, we got it. Now basically, I'm going to be setting up a room down on basically right around 11, 12, 13, where, you know, roughly I want it to be. So, we're going to start on this path here. We're going to go for a ways. See what we can run into. Okay, we got some gold. Got some iron. Okay, I can deal with this. I can work with it. It is lower. Oh no. No way. Are you telling me I just found me a slime? Really? Okay. I hear a slime. I friggin' hear a slime. My favorite things in the whole wide world. Minecraft. Alright. Hey, little buddy. Better one slime ball out of that? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Right outside of this path. Why is that, Josh? It shouldn't be jumpy. That was the slime. And Dinozo, why? Shouldn't be cutting out at all. I don't know why. Now, okay, that's where a slime was. So that's 16 blocks. I need to make basically a 16 by 16. What I'm going to do is I'm going to mark it so I know, or the other one. Josh, you want me to answer that honestly, or? Oh, yeah. I forget, you guys can't see because it's dark. My bad. Oh, looking a bit dirt. I hear you, Spider Boy. Hey, that ain't cool, boys. I don't like that at all. Well, we are getting a storm, so. Jeez. Right. Nice lava, right? I don't like this part. So scary. Was in a cave and ran into a creeper. I got creeped out and freaked out. Couldn't get away from it fast enough. It blew up and hurt me. I got out of the cave as fast as could. I don't care who you are. That's funny. I didn't pull the dozo. Me, I would never pull. I haven't fallen in lava. Well, knowing my luck, I probably would. Well, I am just gonna cruise this path for a while just to see if I can find me some diamonds or some iron ore. I need to finish off armor. I think I can already really freaking gravel. Yeah. The only thing I do not like about this world is that there seems to be tons of gravel everywhere. You know, because Microsoft bought Minecraft from Mojang, I believe Mojang still does updates and stuff to Minecraft, I'm not sure. But that's why it came out on Windows 10. It was supposed to be in their own platform. I think they may get rid of the other one at some point. Really? Flowers, I'll explore that at some other point. I'm on a mission right now. Wow, that many four-wheelers, huh? That's nuts, man. Well, now I'm starting to get frustrated because I can't find... Dude, I can't find redstone. Is there even redstone in this world? If there is no redstone in this world, I don't think I'll probably be playing it. That's not fun. I mean, what's the point of doing this if you can't create? Redstone was a huge part of creation. Man, I would have run into some redstone by now. Holy moly, man. And the iron, there's not really big pockets of iron. I mean, there's... Oh, I'm at a mine shaft. Well, this is always... This is always interesting. Always, always, always All right, what am I going to get rid of? Dorite, granite, gravel, andesite. I don't need much more of this. My axe. All right. Nice. Now this is honestly really interesting because we do have this. Lava over there. Okay, a skeleton above me. There really is nothing that way. Jack Diddley. Okay, more iron. That's good. Got 30 or so. Okay, that's awesome. This I'm not too happy about, but not bad. We will place that there. Oh crap. Okay, so I don't have to create these. Oh man, this is going to be such a CF. Nothing there. Oh Well, I was thinking about ending it, but we will continue on with this episode, I guess. Thought you just ate. What? You just eat, Josh? Like chicken and dumpling or something like that? Okay, we got lapis. Okay, some coal. Crap. All right. Iron. Okay, off the. Oh, okay. Hey, I was just curious, man. What? What? I haven't. What is this? Hate to use an axe. But I haven't seen anything like this before. Okay. That's goofy. Okay, that's my way back. Huh. Oh wow. That was good. More iron. Damn, that must have hurt. All right. Yeah, see ya, Josh. Have fun. Yeah, I got a creeper after my butt. So I'm gonna head back to base. I did find a mine shaft. So oh. There's redstone. Hey, I'm out of the mine shaft basically because I was running out of materials and I did not want to battle a creeper. I gotta make steps. I really do. This is getting ridiculous. And of friggin' course. Into my house. All right, sleeping. All right, guys, I'm gonna call it right there. That's it for me. I don't know how long. I think I've been going for a good couple hours. So I am, I could be, I gotta try to see if Marrero got a hold of me, man. Let's see, I'll look real quick. Yeah, we've been going for 3 hours, man. Yeah, I think TS is still down there. Still down, my friend. All right. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other until my next stream. I'll be uploading this to YouTube for tomorrow, everybody. And I'll be live streaming tomorrow. Peace.